sometimes, but a lot of slithering by Ash Hanley. The poor event is better off the mark and take the lead as they head towards Paddock Hill Bend. And there's a lot of jostling for position. This looks a bit fraught as they head into Paddock Hill Bend. The first
this could be interesting.
The next few, Ash Hanley are going to out here and see
how did he not have a massive accident?
Yeah, not there. Slithering, sliding, slipping and sliding. And it's Josh Cook on the inside line heading into Grand Hill Bend. I think despite the sun, has been able to take the lead. Yes, he has, or is Paul Rivette hanging on? Well, they're both
looking
around the corner. Everybody got left behind. So I'm going to see. So I think